Hello, hello, D class. I am here to play whatever the fuck this is. Let's do this. Okay, light e post equals safe spot, apparently. Oh, I should move it up mouse. That's indeed a big ass tree. Oh, what the fuck? I just Oh shit. Let's eat. Ah. Yes. Big brain time. Damn it. I will escape. Oh shit. Oh shit. Gotta go slowly and carefully. And that did not go well at all. Oh. Oh, okay, so that's instant death. That's good to know. Jesus. I have indeed saved. I wish the game taught me the damn controls. I'm just guessing that I can't go that way. I'm not sure if I was supposed to do that or not. Oh shit. Okay. I didn't actually have the weapon. Rise, Vines. I have a sight now. Drop my key down the well. Daddy is gonna punish me. Ah. Why did you do it? Why did you push me? Why is this happening to me? What the f- Anything this way? No. Scared the living shit out of me. Get smushed, bitch. That's right. I ain't dying to you, you dying to me. Am I supposed to collect those? Can't move. Oh shit. What the fuck? I feel like I shouldn't have done that. What did I just do?
Do you remember? Do you remember it? That tale about flowers? I thought it was a good story. I thought it's sure to have a happy ending. I was wrong. It's a tale about pain. Let me tell you again. These lands were dead, destroyed, and devastated. All you could hear was the whisper of the ashes. Then a stranger came. He held a spark in his hand. The stranger opened his hand, and the spark was set free. Light returned. Yet pain was the price for this light. Screaming filled the air. Time passed. The screaming grew silent. Pain became a familiar friend. Some disappeared from the lands. No one knew whether they had crept away or been taken by pain. Yet many also remained. Castles which once rose into the skies fell into ruins. Time wiped clean any trace. Centuries passed. The people started calling the stranger the Keeper of the Spark. He kept watch over the land, soaking up the pain of its people. But the people had hope. They were growing flowers.
Oh shit. Realize that was pointless because I still can't go anywhere. Will I die if I touch you? Yes. Yes, I will. Alright, this is a button. Oh, shit, it is. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I figured. What's it? Surprise, bitch! Did not do much at all. Guess I need to get another arrow. Too far away, I want to try to do that. Ha-ha. Holy shit, didn't even know you were there. Not sure if I should have done that. Turn down, motherfucker. That's not at all what I wanted to happen. Let's stay at it before. Prepare to die, motherfucker. Instead of going towards the danger. Aren't I smart? Find a way to escape. That's right, motherfucker. I'm out now. I won't stay here forever. Death. How do I get over? Thank you.
now confused.
Wait, is that wall breakable? It is! Surprise, motherfucker! Can't stop me. And I'm back out here. Can I not go down there safely? I was about to say. Oh, I can't go this way. I have to go around. Chest. Okay, so I think I got a lever now. I opened the damn gate. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm out. See ya, bitch. What the fuck? Back. looks like there. Why was I put down there? Ooh. Oh, fuck you. Son of a bitch. I wonder if the guy over here is dead. Oh yeah, he's dead. I just had to make sure. So I can't open that. And that's just sitting there for no purpose whatsoever. Yes. Since I can't take it up with me. Oh, he is slightly alive. Oh, I know what I need to do. Oh wait, sorry, it was right there. Why would that broken bar be right there for no reason? And now I'm confused. I did not know that was there. What do I do with this wheel then? Gotta be somewhere for me to use that wheel. We got the ladder to go down with the wheel, thanks to that. And now I can activate the thing above. happens if I do go over here? Oh, I was supposed to activate that. I was supposed to activate that. No wonder why I couldn't use a damn wheel. Oh, wait, what? What the fuck?
Cold was the light of the spark. Terrible its price.
Yeah. I won't. I don't think I'm doing anything. Kill me with my spamming button. Spamming button's too powerful.
Men served the keeper out of fear. Others served the keeper out of greed, expecting to be rewarded for their service. They went into the lands and they gathered the pain.
Oh, shit.
Pain multiplied. And their own hearts blackened.
I was not expecting that. Wait a minute. That was not there a moment ago. Now I can use that wheel. Big brain. Big brain. Very big brain. Uh-oh. Oh, he died. Thanks. Thanks for dying for me. Oh, shit. Got it. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, fuck off, you stupid bird fuck. Yeah, so I know what I need to do. Aha! Ah, human. Come, don't be afraid. What's that sparkling? Those stones, you know what those are? Oh yes, it's pain. Sweet pain. Let me see it. Every living thing feels pain. Every blade of grass. Every little bug. Finding it is very hard, though. You can do it. Oh, the castle is expanding. It consumes these lands. It brings the pain with it. A huge creature lived here. She knew nothing of joy, nothing of grief, no emotions. It was a good time for her. She hunted and she fed her offspring, hundreds of them. But her spark is growing dim. Our world will never be the same. Touched by the castle, her offspring are changing. The castle has brought fear. She is locked with them. She fears them. They are poisoning her. One day she will die, and perhaps this will be a blessed day. For all of us. Oh, the more pain shit I get, the more story I can get. Okay. Okay. Makes sense. Go, go. Oh my gosh, why didn't you go up the damn ladder? See, if he went up that damn ladder, I could have pulled him to death. Oh yeah. Ugh. I hit the D button, but they just wanted to go straight up. Okay, so there's nothing you can do right now with that. so I can't mess with that just yet. I did not say they could do that. Damn well know it. Wait, what? Damn it. I hate not being able to see. What the fuck? Why didn't my character go forward like they were supposed to? Well, at least my character spawned where I wanted to be. Hello. Hey, you there. Get up. Hello. I'm stuck. I'm an explorer. No, let's explore the tower. And the bridge got stuck. Generator's out of fuel, so the bridge has stayed up. Good thing I have a bed and pillow in this tree. And a teapot. Never leave home without a teapot. Do you hear? Or without a telescope, of course. Been following this rule since I was 11. Oh yeah, I am stuck. I need to stuck the generator lower the bridge. Will you help me if I'm not mistaken? The fuel is in the cave near the tree. This tree, as you can probably see, has a handy set of cranes. They'll help you haul the fuel up. Basically, all you need to do is find the can, put it under the crane, drop the hook, attach. Okay, that's a lot of shit. Pour fuel into the generator. Easy as pie, as you can see. Plain and simple. Okay, right. Take this. You're gonna need it to open the cave. Yes. Go. Down. Jesus Christ, this damn thing. Yeah, character. Doesn't think worth a shit. Clearly. I think it was somewhere around this way. I've had that canister. Well, not canister, but had me have to use something like that item I was just given. Yep, I was right. Alright, I don't understand the point of this room. Oh, maybe I need to activate the book. Aha! That's what I needed to do.
I don't understand what the fuck I'm looking at. What the fuck is this? The problem is that I need fuel. Nothing else happens. But obviously, I need to break this shit. Okay, so those boxes could have the fuel. Now that makes more sense. Nope. Oh shit. For a second there, I thought I died. Oh shit. Climb up here. Go down. No, it's not. That sucks. Gosh damn it. How many of these damn boxes are there? Okay, so that was stupid. I walked you over so you can jump on that other ledge. Ugh. Oh, very annoying. So what I think is, oh, well. die that time. Aha. Now I got the fuel. Big brain. Go up. He's this. No. Thank you. A pain in my ass. Bird shit. I feel like I'll need all those down. Does my character keep doing that? Thank you. Jesus. Oh shit. Been standing this tree for days now. Don't even ask what was in the bucket. Where's that girl? Wrong glass encounters me dying that time. Oh shit, what the fuck, character? Go up the ladder. There you go. Where's the dude? Okay, there you are. Now get your ass over here. You're gonna die, aren't you? You saved me. If I had to make tea with match or straw one more time today, I might not have been responsible for my actions. You know, I've dedicated my whole life to maps. Oh, I made so many maps. Like three. Not that there are maps of any real place, but... Uh-oh. Where's my elevator? I definitely hit an elevator here. The rope is cut. It's probably stuck somewhere below. Would you go and check it for me? Give a guess. I would go to believe. Looks like it would stop here. Okay, because I'm not seeing anything. Obviously, I passed. I'll probably have to go through here. Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? These are children's drawings. Just go through here. Oh, I died. I knew it. This slime, it's everywhere. The castle is expanding and bringing slime with it. My poor little rope. I need some materials to fix it. I saw some itty-bitty spiders in the cave under the house. That means there's spider web. You'd be surprised how many things get caught in the web. Bugs, flies, mosquitoes, squirrels, owls, all kinds of stuff, really. So I thought, what if some spider silk got caught in the web? I could fix the elevator with it. Here's the key to the mines. But be careful. Once I saw a whole pack of wolves down there in the web. And the wolves are very dangerous. I was correct. There's a strange smell. Squirrels. Or a raccoon? What does a raccoon smell of? Like this, I guess. An acorn on a stick. Someone trying to become friends with a squirrel? Or a raccoon? Okay, so for a child, I have to go down safely. Tea table with no teapot. And no one to drink tea with. The swing is broken. Okay, so I can't go that way. Oh, a teapot. Uh-oh. I lived, bitch. There's rainwater in it and some straw. How did it get there? I'll keep it. I'll make it for some nice tea. There we go. Oh, the door's open now. Would you like some tea? Just instant denial. The plants are drying up. It must have been beautiful here once. Okay, no, that's just the door. Hey, lady. I'm just gonna open all your shit. Cornflakes, eggs, bourbon. Uh-oh. Fuck. What a piece of shit. Door's always locked. I don't know any numbers. I mean, that's fair. Okay, so that one was a piece of shit. Old record player, surprisingly, it still works. Well, that's kind of cool. Hey. Never mind. Down we go. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. How did I not notice that door open over here? It's dark. Switch must be somewhere here. Can't reach it. There's something behind the crate. Sure is heavy. Well, I can't really do anything. Oh! That door is open now. Ah! Big ring time. Is that a present? A big box, I can stand on top of it. That looks to be a present. He just tossed the doll aside. Who gives a shit about the doll? Oh shit. Well, that works. Hello? Who are you, little thing? Why are you sitting there all alone? Is it dead or alive? Or a stuffed animal? A friend in me. Achievement unlocked. Oh, what the fuck? Let me through, motherfucker. Oh shit. Spider. I'm out. Fuck you. Oh shit. And picking up items left and right, motherfuckers. Should I really be grabbing that shit? And I'm out. How cute. Oh wait, I got an idea. Hey, definitely cannot go that way. Oh, wait, I know what I need to do. Oh, shit.
No one knew where the people kept disappearing to.
Thing is, I think I have a vague idea as to what we're going for.
In the meantime, the pure-hearted grew their flowers, for the secret of the flowers lives on.
Let's See you, bitch. And see you, bitch. Forever. Bitch.
There's no salvation from the pain for them.
Shit.
The knight could never grow his own flower. He stole someone else's. But the stolen flower would never accept him. It's wrong. The knight will be forever damned for this. For all eternity.
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait. I get a knife now. Yes.
I can finally put shit down. Piggy blank. As best as I could tell from what that said.
Yes.
So I can get through the woods a lot more quicker now. Oh, that's one. See ya, bitch. I'm out.
Break it open.
You bitch. Because I wasn't quick enough.
Break it! Faster!
Oh, you damn bitch. Bye, bitch. What the hell just happened? Fuck. My rat was in there. We handled him with these. These rats. That caused the most difficulty because they just spam you with attacks. And it's not like there's a dodging function. I'm an idiot. Now what? Oh, what the fuck? the hell is he doing? Flowers too powerful for you to handle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. A spooky night this time? Okay. You can't open that door. See you, piece of shit mother. I'm out of here. I'm supposed to climb, okay. Can't go anywhere, so I don't see what the point of climbing up here was. Probably something important in the future, but nothing right now. No, I did not want to go back in there. I have to go back up here and, like, search somewhere in my room. Or not. Do I talk with the mother? Here, maybe? Nope. Here, maybe? I gotta search for someone. This flower withered long ago. There's water everywhere. Gotcha. Oh. It's a game of hide and seek. Right or not, here I come. Facebook's open this time. Suspicious. Let's go get the chair. Wow. Okay, so what was the point of going up here? There's literally no point. Yeah, I can't pull it anymore. There literally was no point to that. Now, I wanted to open the things. Nope. No, I didn't want to fall back down. I can see the river from here. Oh, this is open now. Wait, I see the bun. How do I get the fuck up there? Never heard anyone play it. Clock ticking even through a wall. Maybe there's a vent. Yeah, there's a vent. All right, you bun motherfucker. Come here. There you are, little one. Now I'm going to hide. Aha. You found me too quickly. You must have cheated, did you? I couldn't close my eyes in time. I tried, but the buttons for I have buttons for eyes. Let's have another go. Alright, not here I come. Maybe in the attic, but how did I get the ladder down? Aha, there's a... Oh wait, no, I can keep going. Never mind, I thought I saw a vent. Aha! Wait, what? I somehow glitched the game to do that. Don't, let's just not question it. Something is floating in the jars. Now what? The ladder's right there. One of these switches probably, instead of a light, activates the ladder. Or wait, no. No, I'm wrong. I need to get that umbrella. How is the mother just chill with me, just exploring every part of the house? Umbrella, you can hook things with its handle. Okay, let me grab you. Yeah. Big brain. I have big brain. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's get the bun. Yeah. Sorry about that. So scary in here. Aha! How did you get here? You brought me here yourself, don't you remember? I can't walk, you know. My legs are all bloody and broken. Bones are sticking out all over. My life is only pain and agony. I am joking. I am a toy. Toys don't walk around. You're strange. What do you think is behind this door? I heard strange noises in the attic last night. I heard screams. They're being kept there. Who are the abducted kids? Jesus Christ! Oh gosh, we need to free them. How heartless one should be to keep small kids in the attic. They keep you in an empty room with torn wallpaper. That's quite a step up. You should be proud. That's his fault. He's evil. Heard her crying again tonight. He treats her badly. He makes her do horrible things. That's why she cries constantly. His heart is black. We will save the kids, and she'll know that then that she can also escape. The door is locked. We need a key. These are often hidden in the candy bowls. So you can take some candy when you find the key. Or even if you don't. Especially if you don't. She is baking cookies. I like cookies more than candy. Cookies are on the top shelf. How devious and cruel of her. Get that chair from the hall. Ah, so that's why the chair stopped there previously. Oh shit. Really? You don't care? Wow, you're a piece of shit.
Cookie Monster. It's an achievement. Nice.
Okay. All right. Alright, D-Class, that's gonna be it for now. Hope you enjoyed me mass murdering every little thing around to survive, like America does. But anyway, hope to see you, D-Class, next time for your next experiment.